Hey guys, Jay Agonoy with Keepsakes, and finally, dumating na yung in-order ko na bread from Sweet Cup-tain. Ayan. Quarantine season ngayon, so hindi natin alam kung anong ginagawa ng mga MNL48 ladies, pero si Cup-tain Alice po ay busy po being making the most of her time selling these pandesal. And of course, premium to kasi ang palaman nito is different, ano? So ito yung ang palaman niya is cheese inside. So this is ube cheese pandesal, if I'm not mistaken. Tapos mayroon pa siyang other flavor na hindi ko pa natitikman. Pero we'll get to there. Pero gutom na ako. Kain muna ako. Ayun na. Okay. Ito, dumating to sa akin hapon na. So, mga 6 p.m. Ito na panghapunan ko, I guess. In demand po ang pandesal ni Cup-tain Alice. This is a cheese filling, tapos ube cheese. Ito yung mga kagaya ng ibang pandesal, sinasawsaw mo sa kape, pero this is an ube pandesal with cheese filling. So, wala talagang tatalo sa combination, ano. Pero mas maganda kung kakainin mo to na meron kang kasamang kape or tsokolate or whatnot. Basta something mainit na parang pwede mong isawsaw or pwede mong kainin ng hiwalay. So yeah, this one. Tikman natin yung isa. Okay, let's see. Kasi ang alam ko, this is a different flavor. Sige, tingnan natin. But this one is cheese pa rin. Tama ba yung in-order ko? Hindi. Should be tig-isang ito eh. Pero I think it's the same. Tingnan natin. Kasi ito, this is a different one. Ito cheese, ito cream cheese. I think that's a difference. I don't know. Mas melted tong cheese na to compare dito eh. Sa ano? Sa kwan. Should I? Autofocus? So, autofocus ba? Ayaw niya mag-autofocus. Ayaw niya mag-autofocus. Pero, sige, tikman natin to. May kakaibang feeling sa loob. Hindi siya man-notice closely, pero this one, ube bread. This one, ube filling, halaya. This one, cheese. This one, cheese. This one, ube. Ube filling yan, no? Yeah, tikman natin ito. Halaya! Namiss ko! Wait lang, kain mo na ako. Alam niyo, sa tinagal-tagal ko ng pagkain ng loaf bread, tasty. Meron dyan siya pa one eh, pero reserve ko muna yan for another day. Pero ito talaga yung mga specialty breads. Ito yung hinahanap ko eh. Yun niya, so recommended ko to pag nauumay na kayo dun sa pinakamalapit yung panaderia. Okay? I'm saying it clear. This is specialty bread. This is homemade bread. Homemade bread to na pinaghirapan to. I ordered this Friday or Saturday. Friday midnight yata yun eh. Gising pa si Cup-tain nun. And then nag-process na yung transaction mga Saturday morning, and then binigyan naman ako ng notice na since in demand to at limited lang ang delivery and supplies, Monday na siya darating, and now I'm eating it on just right before the sun sets. Pero hindi pala dito. Hindi ko alam kung na-double yung order ko kasi ang nakuha, tigisa yun eh. Okay, well done, no problem. Sweet Cup-tain also has their Graham Shake. Ano pa ba? Ayan, malapit na sila mag-serve ng ube halaya na separate. So, kung namimiss nyo yung ube halaya at gusto nyo supportahan si Alice ng ML48, this is your chance. Get yours. Really, seryoso. Yan, so that's my food vlog. Thank you for watching until the end, and always follow me. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't. Like this video. Share your thoughts in the comments. And don't forget to listen to my podcast on anchor.fm/keepsakes every 2 weeks. Mondays, 9 a.m. Manila time. And that's about it. Kung gusto niyo pa ng updates or memes, just follow me on Facebook and Twitter. I share and retweet stuff. So, again, Agonoy, Keepsakes with Sweet Cup-tain. Thank you for watching.